Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Ho, H to the OV. I used to move snowflakes by the up. I guess even.
What's up, guys? Today's a big day. We're going to pick up a 2015 S1K for Tanner. But you think that at 6:15 when you're about to go buy an S1K that you'd wake up on time and Tanner's still asleep. So we gotta wake him up because it's right now. It's 6:26 in the morning. We have a 4.5 hour drive to get to where we gotta go. So let's wake Tanner up.
Hold up.
Davi's up. I'm better than your phone alarm.
I was up late.
I know you were.
Is the camera going?
Yeah, yeah. Now we're up early.
Damn, I'm really glad I didn't say what I was going to say.
Alright. I'm better than your phone alarm. I got you out of bed.
Oh!
Aren't you excited, Tanner Bell?
Yeah.
We're picking up S1K, Tanner Bell? Tell him, Bo, we pick up S1K, Bo. Lick him right here.
Lick him right up. Oh, fuck, I need a monster.
Don't pull that one. All right, here, let me have this one then.
I'm putting my socks on.
This is better than a monster.
Socks.
The more annoying you are, the more it wakes you up.
No.
Yes.
No. God damn it, I dropped
it. Yeah, Bo, look. Bo, scratch the piss out of me.
You can't even see it.
Oh, yeah. Oh yeah. This bit go faggot. Ooh, that's cold air.
Yes.
I'm excited as a bitch.
Hey, bro, why is he carrying it to the house? Here you go,
see the world. I'm so excited. It could be raining dicks and I'm still catching titties when I'm
bro, you there. Keep blasting the ISO, bro. This shit gonna be grainy as hell.
How do you fix that?
I fix it.
Oopsies. Oh, you scratched the floor.
No, I'm just kidding. We gotta ask the dude if he's fine with being on video.
We do gotta ask. I was thinking about that. I was like, damn. I was like, I'll just get the big ass lens and just record from afar.
Tubby's like a mile
away. Yeah, a mile away.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
You've already shown them time?
6:46 in the morning. Now it's 6:46. We better head up out of here and go get this S1K for Tanner Bell. Really, Tanner Bell thinks it's for him, but Tanner's better about to buy me a
second. Yeah, whatever. Yeah. I've never been up so. Well, I've been up this early, but I've never been so awake so early.
This is exciting. I know. That's why you're awake right now. That's why I had to beat your door down.
Alright. I really was just waiting, bro. I was bricked up. I was waiting for the morning wood to go down.
Bruh, what?
Like 400 no. miles.
That's 200 miles. 200, like 22.
Listen, this man literally was like, dude, I thought it was Gatlinburg. And then he goes to the dude's listing and he's like, oh, that shit, those take Gatlinburg. So it's just, you didn't read, dog.
I saw the bike and was like, damn, that's the one. Do you put the money in there?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, well, I was like, alright, we're going to turn around already.
4 hours and 12 minutes. Thanks, Tanner. Yes, sir. Look, show the sign. You made it to the Buc-ee's. The boys have never been to Buc-ee's before. Yeah. Why are you not pointing at me?
Because also,
the boys have never been to Buc-ee's before, so this is their first time seeing it. Buc-ee's is like a massive ass gas station. But it's also got food, bro. Hey, they got burritos.
They do?
Yeah. And I'm definitely gonna cop me a burrito.
I thought it was bigger than this. Bro.
It's like everyone's so bathroom.
Oh, wait, don't go inside the bathroom. I'm not taking this camera in the bathroom, bro.
Just let me pee right quick, bro.
I don't have to pee.
So okay.
Damn, this is like pretty big. Dude, I thought it was bigger, bro.
What do you mean, bro? Hey, whenever you get out of the bathroom, you go and look at all the stuff they got.
Toys? I don't know, smooth.
Hey, Tanner.
meet us over there by like the redneck section.
There we go.
Bro, what?
Man.
Getting gas.
So again.
Get back on the road. Cold. I'm freezing.
I'm really cold. It's not warm down here in Tennessee.
Yeah, it's freezing right now.
It's colder here than it was at home.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I walked out of the house this morning at like 6:30 and started the truck.
It was like 6:30.
And I wasn't cold at all, and now it's like...
Dude, it's like...
Bro, I'm freezing.
Oh, what's
I'm
you doing now?
I'm icy.
I'm icy, that's for sure.
We gotta get back on the road.
Look at this dude.
Dude, fuck me, bro.
Where's he at? He went all the way around.
Right, tell him to slow down.
We playing ring around the rosy, bro. Fuck, stop riding my motor scooter.
It's cold as fuck out here. It's probably like 30, like probably 40 degrees max.
Yeah.
I'm out here, fucking shorts, short sleeve shirt. I thought it'd be warmer here than what it is at home. But it's not at all. But, shit, the bike's so nice. I don't care if it's cold right now. It's just I wouldn't want to be cold. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And there's no hoodie in here. Why don't you bring me a hoodie?
Fuck you, bro. You wore shorts and a...
Bro, you're a terrible friend. You didn't bring me a hoodie, bro. You didn't think about
this
it?
This is all you wore?
Yes, it's all I wore.
There's like... it's so cold outside.
I'm crazy, bro. Just standing right here, like, the heat from that we had in the truck is hitting me, and it feels so good.
Tell me more. He's about to buy it.
Nah, we're probably gonna go.
I need a bike.
We should probably go.
Let's go.
It's not that nice.
We just drove 4 hours?
No, it's pretty fucking safe. We just drove four and a half hours to pick this thing up. And, forgot about it. That thing's sick as fuck.
Yeah, they're over there doing their thing.
They're doing their thing.
I don't know if you can see.
But, I guess we'll go back over there since we don't have an extra jacket in the truck. And,
Okay. Hey, bro, how you feeling, bro? How you feeling, bro? How you feeling?
I'm stoked.
So, that's it? Alright, bet.
It's time to go beast mode.
How you feeling, Tanner?
I can't even put it in the words.
Bro, this thing is nasty.
I'm so
fucking... the Beamer.
Hold on, I want to make this loop, dude. Like, I'm not going to run the chance of scratching the black.
Bike accomplished. You guys have no idea how I feel right now.
Yeah, we were talking about this, and we did not expect this to happen nearly as soon as it did. This is like a 2 year later.
Honestly, nobody else really knows the extent of it, but that's the only motorcycle I ever talk about. I want an S1K. I want an S1K. I want an S1K.
There's one in the back of my trunk.
And think about it. This is what I'm trying to say. We did not expect this to happen for like another 2 years. You're gonna have the R6 that you have now for literally like two more years before we even did this. Now Tanner's out here.
I can't believe I bought it from an 18-year-old, though. That's kind of wild.
That's wild.
That is wild.
That's kind of wild.
We're done here. We've been here for an hour, half, 2 hours? We're done here. We're going to get the S1K home, and then we're going to take it off. And then hopefully the weather will hold off so we can do some cool stuff with it before it starts raining. But
so we can go give her the beans.
We'll give her the beans. All right, let's hit the road.
We gotta do it. We gotta do it.
We back in this bridge.
I know.
We back in this bridge.
Let's go!
Yes, sir.
Let's go!
We made it.
Kind of. We got 50 minutes to go.
Yeah, I'm ready to go.
And fuck.
Bro, I'm ready to get home, bro.
I'm ready to get home.
We've been in a car for 9 hours.
Almost. Yeah, almost, yeah.
That's one of your Jared Tate
impressions. I know, I need Jared
Tate. Like, we are outside.
We outside, dude.
We are outside.
Do you guys ever smell a skunk? I need everybody to think it smells like Jared.
We haven't introduced Jared yet.
We need to introduce Jared. He doesn't actually stink, he just smells like...
Smells like a skunk.
Bruh.
But you know what a skunk smells like.
Yeah.
You say it?
We have made it back with S1K finally. After, what, like 12 hours?
Something like that.
So here it
my
is.
My leg.
Tanner been wanting to beat it for so long, and now
it looks
Tanner
so
got it.
Mean, bro.
It looks aggressive as fuck. I love this thing. This thing's sick. Lego! And now we have like four of the boys pulling up on their bikes to help us unload it because we can't do it ourselves. We're not gonna take the chance. We probably could, but we're not gonna take
it. Yeah,
that
we
chance.
Probably could.
We're not gonna take that chance. But it's here, bro.
It's here.
Lego! Howdy, hey, hoo ha.
Even that
wrote it at all,
huh?
You wrote it
yeah.
at all
in a parking lot,
and there's no videos of that
in a parking lot.
We don't get to see that.
My 5 miles an hour. If we get it off the truck, we can all go right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's get it.
Go let's do.
A little float. Wait, wait, wait. No, you're good. Don't turn it off.
Don't turn it off. Make sure
yeah, we're good.
This is the concrete.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You're
Josh.
Sick. That's how was the drive though?
That is just too damn
it wasn't too bad.
No. That is a bad beach. It's not too bad.
I've never
now
even
that
heard
you're
of that town before.
It's not what?
It's not too bad now that you're home.
Woo!
I've never seen
that. Look at that.
That's
bad. Oh yeah, that's fucking. That's what I'm
what
talking
is this?
About.
Just slip on?
The difference? The difference
just a slip
in
on?
The lights?
No.
Jason, that's what we were talking about earlier.
Huh?
The difference in the lights on this one.
Yeah. That's.
Rain.
It's raining right now.
All the boys love the bike. Tanner loves the bike. Now we're about to go ride the bike. We've got to hurry before it starts raining. So, yeah, successful trip. Bro, it's raining.
I think it's starting to rain.
Man, damn. All right, we got to go. All right, bye.